The former Intercontinental Champion Triple H and the rest of D-Generation X has adopted Mankind in recent weeks, has given Mankind that family, so to speak.
Oh, hey, forget about Mankind. Let's talk about Shane. Look how impartial he's being. He's calling it right down the line.
Mr. McMahon.
Give him credit.
Mankind now off the ropes. Look out. Drop kick, baseball slide. Triple H off the barricade. Triple H and Mankind obviously don't hate each other, but this is the WWF. Both of these men have business to take care of, and that business is getting a slide in the Royal Rumble.
Oh, wait a minute. Be careful, Shane. You get more than emotionally scarred if you mess with that idiot.
Mankind, who twice before in the past 2 months, look at Triple H now over the top rope.
Yeah, that's good. Good move.
Triple H.
Oh, wait a minute. It's over. Yes. That was a quick count. If anyone deserves to lose, it's him, Mankind.
Mankind is not eligible for the Rumble. That was a quick count kick. You saw it.
That'll teach Mankind to ever put his mitts on Shane McMahon.
Mick. Hey, I'm sorry, but business is business.
That's right.
And when it comes to the WWF title, I'll take it any way I can get it.
You got it.
Well, Triple H.
But I will say one thing. Happy New Year.
Wait a minute!
What?
Triple H! He's got Shane!
No, wait! Wait a minute! No!
Pedigree! Triple H delivers the pedigree to Shane McMahon!
Hey!
Shane's hurt!
He's all yours!
No! Help! Help!
I'll break his arm! Vince, I've changed my mind. You see, I no longer desire a title shot at the Royal Rumble.
Let him up,
I say?
Damn it. Please, let him up.
I want a title shot tonight.
What?
Tonight?
Just let him up.
What'd you say? Okay?
Yes.
Let me think it over.
Let him go!
Not good enough, Dad!
Let him go!
I want a stipulation. What do you say, Shane?
Let go!
Damn it! Let him go!
No DQ! What do you say, Dad?
All right, no DQ!
What'd you say, no DQ?
You got it.
I guess we've got ourselves a little deal.
Let him go!
It's gonna be Mankind versus The Rock, no DQ!